The next thing we're going to work on is the 99-100 exchange. The 99-100 exchange in addition occurs when you have the count of 99 set against the bar and you need to continue adding, so you exchange this 99 for one 100 bead as you count one. Sometimes this is easier to set the one bead with your thumb of your left hand and clear the 99 beads out with your right hand. You have to find a process that's easiest for you and your students in the clearing and the setting. The first problem we're going to do is 95 plus 8. So you have 95 set, and we're going to add 8 to it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 99-100 exchange 5. Now remember, you're still counting ones. 6, 7, 8. Your answer should be 103, 103. The next problem we're going to work is 94 plus 47. So you have 94, and we're going to add 47. So we start with our 7 and immediately have to do a 4-5 exchange. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 99-100 exchange 6, and then 7. Now, are we finished? No, we still have 40 to add to this. So 10, 20, 30, 40. And your answer is 141. The next problem we're going to do with the 99-100 exchange is 971. So we're going to set our 971, and we're going to add 433 to it. So we start with our ones, 1, 2, 3, no exchanges needed for that. Now we're going to add 30, 10, 20, 99-100 exchange 30, and then we're going to add 400, 1, 2, 3, 4. And your answer should be 1,404, 1,404.